Yeah, I guess the Great Ride is another one which I can get this achievement. So since I get Tarkins in this level, I will try this level. And with this, we will be able to get the achievement. Because I want to get it today.
Now that the memories had stirred, Father Armand seemed eager to tell his tale. He explained how the Huns, the barbarians, had a style of warfare
Thank you
that was
for the
different from
follow.
ancient Romans
And
or my own Franks.
yeah, I need some way to
The
watch
Huns were sharp,
who is following me, but thank you
throwing
very
as
much.
firing arrows as they can, and there was suddenly resistance against them. The nations of Europe, who were used to forming up lines and columns and even issuing challenges for personal combat, this was an aberration. They were unable to comprehend warfare in this manner.
Yo, if you're watching me, just say
Seeing
hello,
that they did
Tara.
not
I
conquer
will
land,
certainly follow
they
you.
did not try and hold and colonize the cities they attacked. Instead, they ravaged and pillaged and took their loot back to their camps. By that time, there were two Roman empires, the government having decided that the Roman lands were simply too vast for one city to manage effectively. Attila and the Huns began a series of raids into the Eastern Empire.
Not that much, I guess. 483? Nah. No, there's way too many of them. Yeah, there's a lot of villagers. That was a very weak garrison for a city with all of that stuff. Very great. Wait, let me check. Yes, it is a campaign. Black King 614. It is the campaigns of Attila the Hun. And Robot.Gaming, Gaming, I will make sure to subscribe to follow you, and Black King 614 as well. Thank you so much for watching this stream. I was really mean to the Sitchins last level, but hopefully they forgot. They have a lot of petards, a special petard actually, and some wolves. So eventually I guess I will have it, these allies. But first, I need a strong eco. Thank you. Alright, I got also some... some stones to help to fund my army. That'll be much appreciated. There's not much stone over here, as I can see. So here is achievement was conquest, was conquested. I guess that's the right word. Hey, that's a really nice eye candy. Really nice construction. So yeah, I got the achievement that I was looking for, and now I need to finish off this level. No, oh yeah. Okay, so yeah, my plan is to make a lot of knights and just storm this base and end this level. This one right here, he got some units, but it's not really that worth since they are basically right under enemy castle, so not really my best choice. And they're Byzantines. So, they used it to be. If I remember very well, here is the Mongols, of course, but all of the other players over here are actually Byzantines, which is really great because they use it. Oh no! They used to be Teutons. Thank you. I guess maybe I should try to get these units. With the Salt Army, I guess I will have a lot of success once I get the B-Tarbs. And also, since I pop out at 75 population, I might get these once I get 75 before going to Sishin. Geraku used to be a Tilton Wish. It was really hard to save my captured troops over there. Detroit Zone was to destroy the town center instead of running to my units. That's better. Thank you. Oh, the stone was over there. Whoa! That actually makes more sense. Back in the days, it used to be some P-Tarbs. Along with a pack of wolves. So that's better. I guess it fits better. Makes more sense. Much more cooler, by the way. countering my tower rush. GG.
So devastated the place that when the Roman ambassadors passed through to meet with Attila, they had to camp outside the city on the river. The riverbanks were covered with human bones, and the stench of death was so great that no one could enter the city. Many cities of Europe would soon suffer the same fate. The ambassadors that the Romans sent to Attila concealed an assassination attempt. Somehow, Attila knew of the attempt on his life and sent the terrified assassin back to his emperor with the gold he had been paid to do the deed in a sack tied to his neck. Following such a demonstration, the Huns had no difficulty convincing the Eastern Roman Empire to start paying them tribute, protection money to stave off the inevitable Hun invasion.
Oh, really good. So that was my level, and I managed to get the last achievement that I was wanting, that I actually wanted in the first one, but yeah, I got on that one. Pretty nice level, very interesting, because now I discovered that decisions are different than they were before when you go for them for reinforcements. That was actually really good. I managed to defeat and destroy the Eastern Roman Empire fort. That was really good, and also, by the way, all the civilizations are now Byzantines, and they weren't these civilization back today. That was another really interesting point that now we can see in this scenario of the campaign. Oh yeah, 2 golds. Yeah, thanks a lot, man. And if possible, I want to follow you. Yeah, add friends. Thank you very much for the viewings of today. That was really great. I had my record of people watching this stream, actually. So thank you so much. I can post these two scenarios in my YouTube channel, so if possible, go and follow me over that as well. So thank you very much, and now I will set up. I just sent a friend request to my RoboDuck Gaming and Black Nick King 614. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna follow you guys. Yeah, so add me and I'm gonna follow you guys. Thank you very much again. And now I need to shut down. And yes, thank you so much. See you next time.